Hello there, fellow Chainlings of the Chainling Army. On the game, it's Chainling Overstone, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. Last episode, we finished up with Sora, at least for now, and now we're getting started with Riku. Game records. I at least have something that had a, yeah, spell again. There was quite a bit left in terms of that. And, yep. Pretty good so far on that. You got a trophy? Who of you have scored more than 75,000 points and died more? Oh! Well, that's nice. Okay, next up is the Opera House Lobby. Got dust number two. It's just to troll me, isn't it? Okay. No, that's actually one I have to get. Go from machine room. Okay, so I have to go from the machine room to get that one, apparently. Machine room, first floor. Okay, so I have to go around in order to get that one. Okay. I think my objective for this one is going to the green room. Oh, I'm finding the bigger boys. Upper House backstage. Alright. Oh, you son of a... Well, I can get the other thing. That's a triple attack. Oh my god, and my camera.
Yeah.
Ducky Goose. Ducky Goose is one of the ones where I just have to get the ability link, and that'll be good. This item.
Yeah.
Okay, by the looks of it, that looked like to be most everything done. I believe now I should have 8 left to get. What? Did I miss one? Right. Don't have upper health backstays yet. Right here, 15, 16, 17. Yeah. Okay, am I in the right, look at this and look at that. Okay. 10. Don't you dare kick me out! I'm not done with this yet. Okay. Oh, come on! I'm not done yet! I really don't care. Besides, I'm not done in the green room yet, and I gotta get the stuff on the backstage.
What? What? I sensed something was amiss nearly the moment Sora and Riku departed. Xehanort must have known what we were attempting before we even began.
But you do know where they are.
You must understand, this examination is in no way how the mark of mastery is usually found. However, in light of what they must do next, it was a necessity. If Sora and Riku complete their test by finding the seven doors corresponding to the seven pure lights, they will return home with a new power. At that point, they will both be true masters. However, the dangers make this more trial than test.
But are they safe right now?
Considering their ability, I would like to believe that they are. However, all my attempts to locate Sora and Riku end questionably. Xehanort is a devious tactician. There is nothing we can do that he will not, to some extent, be able to predict.
So?
As you can see, the organization's members are complete people again. Xehanort will be no different. We cannot afford another moment's hesitation. We must consider any strategy to outwit Xehanort and catch him off guard. I must warn you again. The road will not be easy.
Fine. Let's jump right in.
Yep, it's gonna kick me right out. And of course we're gonna go right straight back in. Okay, first order of business is backstage. Five to five. Yeah. And of course I'm going to keep it on for the duration just because I am close to that'll be number three. How many did I find? Oh, I only have four left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 16. Yeah, 13 and 14. I know I have to find those. 24 and 25. It would look like 24 is... this way. Okay. And then 25, it's back this way somewhere. There we go. Okay. Well, the thing is that I'm also getting near the end of the game. I'm also going to jack up my experience multiplier. The 6.1 does. Probably number 413. And we're done. So we're done here. Huh. I'll be able to get it on the 20 drops. So we're done there. I just need to do something real quick. Be right back. Sorry about that. Hope it wasn't gone too long. My headphones on back on my head. Cue up the thing for Riku here. Oh, by the way, I will be completing the war that never was at Sora. Then I'll be playing as Riku. Riku has the final boss, and I believe you have to play as Sora. That's the wrong Pixar. Otherwise, it will not count. I don't think it will let you play as Riku. I did see I got another... Spirit Sing. My little list here. Okay, Stegoseps. Won't have to worry about that one. Get it done now while I get the chance here. Okay, that's another one done. Drop a save. Just to give you a little bit of a heads up as to that one. Essentially, the bigger boys, since we started, was actually not going to have an opera play. They were going to disrupt the opera. And decided to steal a sensory something that actually utilizes Sperry's stage props. Riku got it back, and unfortunately had to deal with, well, Dream Reader known as Holy Moly. Now time for Symphony of Sorcery. When set dive. I just wasted my Mega Flare. Although I can't sing with Sit. Yep.
A flood? Strange. It's coming from upstairs.
Somebody left the bathtub on again. That my immediate thought.
Mickey! It's this musical score. It has him trapped.
You won't be able to defeat that darkness with brute force. I'm Mickey, the sorcerer's apprentice. Who are you?
Riku! If brute force won't work, tell me what will.
Do you really mean you're gonna try and help me?
Yes.
Gosh, Riku. Something tells me you and I are gonna be good friends, and we'll help each other out a lot someday. Inside this music is a sound idea powerful enough to dispel the darkness. Can you find it?
I'll try. Leave it to me.
I'll just skip that. And if you watch Fantasia for the Sorcerer with the Princess, Nostalgia. What one's that? Nostalgia. View all flashbacks. Well, I think I got a good bit of them. Okay. Max Owens also, yeah, I know I gotta get that one and whatnot. Crippin' item and all woodwolves, so what the fuck? Okay. And of course, we'll be going into the Moonlit Forest. The Moonlit Forest is also the third. I don't know which one it is, but it's either this one. Or the second Moonlit Forest that we go into, that we find Sir Kuro. Okay. They gotta get be better at that. Okay. That's be number four. If you're actually dancing to the music, then well done. I don't know if I can dance, but I'm not about to dance. Anyway, let's see how we're doing. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm found 4. I'm found 5. I'm found 6. 8. And 9. Of course, it'd be up here. Dance forever. I suppose it might be a good idea to get this out of the way. Back this way, it's heavy up top somewhere. To look up the thing for this. Okay. Most it wasn't, it's just so I can figure out where exactly the treasures are. Okay, it's buried in a... No, I got that one. I have that one. Okay, I got that one. Here's a familiar one from the Nutcracker. You got the ghost, hey, so, and the goon, be going into the darkness. You know what the fuck is going on? What is even going on? Do I even know? I don't even know, even if I did, I didn't even know if I could even know it like that. But I know that I need to be careful. That I do can have set the balance. I got to keep on going. I know I can keep on going. I don't know what to do. I know it's a little of a place. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. There it was. Alright, so I'm just gonna gently mark those off. As you can tell, Riku doesn't have a whole lot in terms of his, Next up is the Golden Forest. I know what the track is. I forget the if you want Scottish music, listen to this. Oh, wow, look like I found him. Looks like I'm gonna have to use the musical note to get there. Now we can go. Guess we have another one. This is the Wii U Dragon. Yellow and green. And I got purple. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna... do much of anything in terms of, probably maxing out his, ability thing. Oh, well, thank you for the super glide. The episode here. I'll finish up with Wii U Dragon, and then we'll finish up with Symphony of Sorcery, and then Frisk Sora and do the War That Never Was. So until then, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game, or if you have another game you want me to try out on the channel, be sure to let me know down below. Until next time, stay 20% cooler. And I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye-bye.